but you don't hear me. Or maybe you hearing me, you just don't give a fuck. Which is it? Huh? Which is it?
I'm trying to show you you should believe in me. That I can't do this.
Wait, you got people dead all over behind your shit. Why the fuck would I ever believe in you?
I found a spot in the Van Wick Express fight, ma. We was doing everything right. We was doing
and
good.
And by we, you talk about you and your Uncle Marvin. You want to know why he ain't running his own shit? Why he did that bid when you and Juke was babies? He was using. He turned into a damn junkie and started selling dope out his crib, which in this shit is a cardinal fucking sin. When the police busted down his door, this fool was so high, he offered to sell them a fucking quarter. And that's the motherfucker you done hitched your wagon to. That's the nigga that you in business with.
I'm not a different person, ma. I'm exactly who I'm supposed to be. Matter of fact, you gonna get mad at somebody, you gonna blame them? Don't blame Uncle Marvin. And don't blame me neither, blame yourself. Cause I'm exactly what you made me.
You wanna talk about blame, boy? You wanna talk about blame? All you've done so far is give me mess after mess to clean up. This shit, Buck 20, D-Wiz, bodies everywhere, all cause of your shit.
D-Wiz?
You don't know shit, Kanan. You just don't. Yeah, I killed him. I took out D-Wiz to save you. Look at me. Look at me. They were coming. Neek, Buck 20's people. They wanted payback. And they wasn't gonna settle until somebody fell for what y'all boys did. And I wasn't gonna let them kill you, so it had to be a friend. Somebody.